Dude, I told you Kalima was fun, man.
Yeah, man, but you know what I'm craving right now? Pho. Is there any good pho out here?
Yeah, man, I yelped it. There's this place called Delightfully. It's right here on Kalima.
Pho on Kalima!
Now she want a photo. You already know though, you only live once, that's the motto, to get YOLO, and we bout it every day, every day, every day, like we sitting on the bench.
Hello, welcome to Delightfully, how may I take your order?
Yeah, can I have a pho special with the rare steak on the side, please?
Yes, of course. And for you, sir?
And I'm starving. Do you guys like serve pho in like a small tub, like somewhere where you might like wash babies in or something?
Yes, actually we do, and that's the pho challenge, and if you finish it, it's free.
Free pho? I want to take the pho challenge.
But you gotta sign this waiver first.
Signed, and I'm ready. That's the challenge?
Nice.
Whoa! Dude, are you sure you can finish that much pho?
Oh, for sure!
I might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence, started not to get.
I just Facebooked this and it got 11 likes already. Instagram.
Dude, this is so much food, but it's so good.
Dude, I'm totally gonna upload this on YouTube.
I am the pho king! I mean, king of pho.
Does that even taste good anymore?
This dish is fabulous.
Dude, are you okay? Are you gonna finish all that pho?
No. I am, dude. I just need the support of all my friends. Friends! Delightfully!
Come on, man, you got this. Let's go.
I can't do it, man. I give up. I can't finish it. I really want to, though.
Dude, at least you got the experience of a lifetime.
Dude, we didn't finish the bowl of pho. You got this?
Hey, what's going on, everybody? David Fung here.
Andrew Fung here.
And together, we're the Fung Brothers.
And I couldn't finish the pho challenge at Delightfully in Rolling Heights, but maybe you guys can.
So make sure you come down here, try the pho challenge here at Delightfully, and post your video in the video response column. We got the address right here.
Shout out to Walnut High School All Males Dance Team for showing up and being our backup dancers. Till then, peace. Friends!